relationship between me and AJ and Johnny, because, you know, they would think there's the Warrior with Roll Tide and Robert, but, you know, that's just something that's created by the fans. But, you know, these guys, you know, they're really cool. They're like brothers to me now already. You know, it just clicked like that. All these guys being here, you know, they're just down to earth. We're just looking for, you know, we're competing for an award, but, you know, it's a friendly competition.
Yeah, AJ's been on the world circuit before, as Johnny as well. They give you
any? You have one life, you know, you gotta enjoy this moment and just have the most fun you can.
Dre, can you appreciate what I do?
That's, I don't really want to comment on that. That's not for me.
Come on, man.
What?
In the beginning of the season, I had personal goals. Everyone had personal goals. I had said I wanted to rush for 1,500 yards, and I surpassed that. And, you know, it's a blessing. I couldn't do it without my team, the rest of my team, and the Lord.
You know, you're one of three guys battling. What do you think pushed you through? What do you think, you know, back and what took you to that next level?
Just believing in myself, you know, just remembering the dream that I had as a young child.
Someone along the way, who is that person that kind of just helped you get to this point?
I say guys like Matt Elam, Abe Elam, Cam Newton. Guys, you know, who've been through this before, you know, been through getting awards and been at the next level. You know, those guys coached me throughout the way. You know, just, they pretty much told me to stay focused on football and everything will take care of itself.